And now it's time for Wally's Album of the Day.
What'd you pick, bud?